old angler over there. Not too many ice machines that you could be warm in. Why you travel like this? Not too many. Most of the time it's a cold ride out. All your gear fits in here. You don't have to leave anything at home. You don't have to worry about stuff falling out. Keep that constantly looking back. It's like having a portable hut on wheels. Poles are ready, buckets. Ready? Late season conditions out here, but this thing will float on ice you can't walk on. Yeah, they're making out. Of course, for them to move, they gotta walk.